Let's get into it. I have never played a Silent Hill game. Oh, Jesus. No, fuck. Oh. Okay. Okay. Compare images and adjust gamma. Okay.
All right.
Puzzle challenges? I've never played one of these before. '90s? Oh, do we go '90s? Or do we go default? Default? All right. Squeeze me. Is this a cutscene or are we loading? My grandma sneezes the same way. Yeah, after 30, you just sneeze bigger.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm gonna change the title. Okay. Good looking hand graphic. Just turned 30. Congratulations, Kay. Happy birthday. Now give me some money. I'm just kidding. Happy birthday. Mary.
Could you really be in this town?
I appreciate you for the Prime Gaming sub. Yeah, I like the music already.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
The name on the envelope said Mary. my wife's name. It's ridiculous.
Wasn't this dude kind of better looking in the original game? Am I crazy? I thought he was like dead handsome in the first Silent Hill.
Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Let's go see what's in the bathroom. Let's go see what's in the women's bathroom. Take that, Republicans. Oh, fuck. Huh? Yeah, like a shoulder charge? Got like a shoulder charge. Can I run? Okay. None of the buttons seem to do anything. Oh. I got a map. All right. Observation deck, graveyard, Silent Hill Ranch. Guess I gotta go to that Silent Hill Ranch. That seems... All right. Speed run strats. Shift? Wait, there's a run? Wait. What is that on my stick? Wait, what button do I press to run? Oh. Got it. Sorry. I was about to speedrun strat the whole game. Okay. Where is this? Portland? It's Maine? Okay. Other coast. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Yeah, we got dance moves and shit. A save?
Oh, it's like someone's groping around my skull.
Oh. Save some fun for both of us. I never played a Silent Hill game. Let me in. Oh, fuck.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
I thought this was a flashback.
Just... Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. Girl, it's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe
Damn, she's being very insistent, and we're just ignoring.
I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone. Someone very important to me.
Cryptic.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her.
I kind of recoiled a little bit when she said mama too.
I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Are they both ghosts? They're talking like they're ghosts. All have sinned and for short, I can't read that shit. Wait, is this the way I came? No, it's not. All right, tight. Asking Caroline if she's hungry. Remember, dodging is important. Well, seeing as though it's literally my only button, yeah, it's gotta be.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Hey, Pumped Up Kicks, thank you for the subscriptions. Gaming subscribers are the best subscribers. You are the realest of real guys. You say, hey, Will's reaction content, top tier, but his gaming content, not bad either.
Yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Hey, gaming, we got another one. Jess tier. Mumford, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Keeping the lights on.
Oh, yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Great atmosphere in this game. I think I'm digging this game because I have no expectations. No items. This went to town to get the window fixed. Spare keys in the drawer. All right. Well, thanks for letting us know. Fuck. Pick up one of them.
Hello. Anyone in here?
Oh yeah! Wow, that's very cool.
Oh, smut.
Will you be playing backyard baseball tomorrow?
Yes, I will be. I'm going to be playing the redone backyard baseball. I'll probably be starting at like noon. It's gonna be an early stream as soon as I finish working out.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Came for the Diablo 4 level 100 run. Stayed since.
Oh man, thank you. All right, we got gaming goons in here. Thank you so much, Bottle 415 and Negahama. I really appreciate y'all. That makes me feel really good. I always get self-conscious about my gaming because everybody leaves. But I'm glad people enjoy it. My game goons. What? Have you seen Jacob's Ladder? I have. Yes, great movie. My gooners. I like that you can kind of just run endlessly and he doesn't have the obligatory and then start running again.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Goon squad.
Hey, more game goons. Game goons. Jared. That guy is a game goon. A hype train while I game. Okay. I feel like I've been running forever. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Oh, I'm in the town now. Damn, I... Oh, shit. All right. Game goons. Game goons. Kick off your Sunday shoes. What's your favorite guilty pleasure film? Probably Tommy Boy. Or Buckaroo Banzai. Game goons. That's a real guilty pleasure. Game goons. Kick off your Wednesday shoes. Would someone slide in Caroline's chat and ask her if she's hungry?
Oh yeah, wow. Kind of that's very cool.
But I don't want to. The Roadrunner. Oh, this place looks cool. Let's get in. Oh, okay. Wait, he had the obligatory, huh? Game goons. No trespassing. Violators will be what? Visitors must register in the office. Oh, I thought I was going to say violators will be shot. I was excited. Oh, wait, is this a new map? When's the last time you were actually scared by a movie? I watched The Oddity last night, and it was pretty scary. Okay, so this is a different map. Okay, we got Gonzalez Restaurant. Ooh, that sounds like a nice little Texas restaurant or a Mexican restaurant. Neely's Bar, The Happy Burger, The Lucky Jade Restaurant, Big J's, Groovy Music. Let's go see what's going on at the Gonzalez Restaurant, huh? Am I going the right way? Yeah, all right. Gonna have some nachos. Gonna eat some nachos. Nachos, nachos, nachos. Gonzalez Restaurant. It's all on the menu. At Gonzalez, oh fuck. Gonzalez Restaurant, fuck. All right, well. Wait, that says the Phoenix Body. Oh, we're in the wrong place. Gonzalez Restaurant, I'm on the wrong side of the street. Nachos for me, fuck. QD and Sam want food too. Wait, what? QD's also hungry. Ask them what they want. I'll get food for all three of them. Gonzalez Restaurant. Man, Detroit looks great. The Lions are really breathing some energy back into the... Oh, fuck. Thanks for the hype train, guys. Really appreciate you.
Hey. Wait.
James, you do not want me to walk after whatever the fuck that was. You gotta be kidding me. James.
What is this?
What is this? It's blood and shit, James. It's fucking blood and shit. You know exact. James. We could have stayed at Gonzalez restaurant and been feasting on nachos right now, but you just gotta walk around this. Oh, James. You can't want me to do this to advance the plot. James, we can just go back to Gonzalez restaurant. Talking refried beans and cheese and stuff.
Hello?
James, why? It's not good, James. It's not good. It's not your fucking wife, man. Look at all this blood, James. Wake up, man. Fucking. No. No. You do not want me to do that. This game cannot be asking me to do this right now. Thank you for those bits. You gotta be shitting me. I'm going back to Gonzalez restaurant. I'm going. There's no option. Just chill, 7667. Thank you for the bits. I'm about to get fucking jump scared. All right, here we go. Squeak. Is this a save? All right, let's take a look at our handy dandy map. We can at least go to groovy music after this, James. That at least will be, you know, nice. Items? Oh. Ooh. Nutrition supplement. Well, that sounds good. Oh, they're giving me healing items. Good. Good, 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 good. 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 That's not foreshadowing anything. Gonzalez restaurant, you can have anything you want at Gonzalez restaurant. Mexican food, nachos and cheese, it's all on the menu. At Gonzalez restaurant, I'm not scared.
What was that?
Yeah!
this what I saw in the fog?
Yes, James.
Whatever it is, it's not human.
Of course that's what you saw in the fucking fog. Wait, you're not bringing that log with you? Wait, it just disappeared. Okay, cool. Zala's restaurant. You can have anything you want. Squeeze through. Oh, health kit? Oh. Haha. Wow. Oh, we're gonna keep that. Oh, James, I think you have a problem, brother. Cutie wants nachos, Sam wants carne asada fries, Caroline doesn't know what she wants. Okay, so it sounds like it's... Oh, I actually know a place. Gonzalez Restaurant! Said my name. We got a board. That's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, wow.
All right, let's see where we are.
Gonzalez Game Goons.
Oh, let's go to Groovy Music. Groovy Music. Groovy Music. Gonzalez Game Goons. You're my people.
Who's that?
Oh yeah, wow. That's for a cool.
Well, I called Gonzalez Restaurant in Dallas for you, but it seems they're closed too. Sorry, bud.
Read Neely's Bar. Is there anything? Oh, well, I'm going to Groovy Music, guys. All right, that was a little spooky. Time to save. How do I know how much health I have left? This looks openable. Check your inventory. How do I check my inventory? How do I? Oh. All right, I'm big. Equipment? Wooden plank. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, where's Groovy Music? Okay, here we go. Groovy Music. Ow. So I take it I don't get anything for killing these things, right? I just want to go to Groovy Music. Oh, daddy. They've all got goo. James, you're gonna have to work to stay alive. You died, I am aware. All right, I'm learning. Okay, take two. Full health, feeling good. Learning how to fight. Oh, if you run, you do a wind up. Okay, that's good to know.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Jacob's father and David Lynch's movies were both
three, and then dodge.
And especially this one.
And there's no lock on. Okay. Okay, that was much better. All right, we'll go right to Neely's bar this time because there's a lot of fucked up shit out here. I really wanted to go to Groovy Music. I need you to work with me, kid. You're gonna have to fight whatever the fuck this thing is. Yeah, beat its ass. Fuck its ass up. Fuck you. Fuck you. All right, Neely's bar. Let's go. I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing the thing. Had to throw him out. He ran off. Cried he'd fix everything. I gathered up what I could. Still haven't found one of the buttons. Half record is still lodged inside, but the other part's missing. Figure he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy Music? No way! All right, we should inspect this whole place first before we save. Okay, he was talking about this, right? He was talking about the jukebox. Oh, we need the other piece of the record. But don't. Oh. Groovy Music. Okay. But don't you turn the record, because then it's off the record. I should just, well, we maybe need all these saves. I don't know. Who knows? Who fucking knows? But don't turn off the record, because then it's off the record. How the fuck am I going to use a vinyl to open a door? Oh, what's it say? There was a hole here. It's gone now. Okay. All right, Groovy Music is right down the street. We just gotta duck, dup, dive, dip, dive, duck, and dodge. Okay. We know what you want. You only want the man juice. Oh, we traded on that one. Yeah, you only want me for my man gravy. Fuck you. We're going shock and awe on this bitch. Just run up. Bang! Two, and then dodge. And then dodge. It's hard because he doesn't lock on. It is very difficult that he doesn't lock on. Drop that bitch. Okay, there's another one of these fuckers crawling around. Where are you? Oh, yeah. 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 You missed, fucker. I wish you got something for killing him. That'd be sick. All right. Groovy music. Hell yeah. Look at this. Is pretty groovy. Well, what album is this? Hello Monday. Man, I hate Mondays. I want to pick that up. Fake? Is the other one? Fake? Right, here we go. I'm just gonna leave this note outside. I'm gonna, some health drink. Nice. Okay. What was that note? Oh, here we go. The janitor came in the other day drunk and in tears, half the record with him, kept yelling how he's gonna fix it somehow. I was willing to do it just to shut him up. So I got up to go get the glue from the cabinet, but then he realized only half, so he ran out. All right, we need the glue. Shock and awe, bitch. Come on. Drop, bitch. All right, you're done. Now let's get your friend. Pow! 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 Ow! No! Okay, gotcha. Alright, nice. Now we can kind of explore the record store at our leisure. Face the music. Find the melody of your dreams and kick up your heels. All right. Tight. Oh, nice. Taking that. And we'll be taking that. Can we... Oh, combined. The long way home. Nice. Is there anything else of value in this place? Music can bring back those wonderful moments you thought you lost. Okay, groovy music. You're laying it on a little thick. Supplies? Are there any other storefronts I can bust in to get some? Yeah. Alright, let's look around here. Killed damn near everything. I guess that's the benefit of not being stealthy, is like, you know. There's sometimes items in cars. Ooh, let me go back and look at those cars. Dude, chill. Chill. Cars. Cop car, gotta have items. Fuck. Oh! Item! What? Handgun ammo? What about a handgun? There's medicine and Groovies? There is? What? Wait, I thought that thing was dead. What the fuck? They come back? Where's the medicine, Lebowski? Where's the medicine, Lebowski? Honestly, where's the medicine? Where's the medicine? Feeling great. So the monsters just come back. Good to know. You're out of your fucking element, man. You're not wrong, Walter. You're just a fucking asshole. You gotta stomp on them and make sure they're dead? Nah, dude. I stomped the yard on that dude. And he did not die. Took the fucking button. All right, what if I just go? I need coins? Well, where the dick ass am I gonna? Drunk ran off with the button. Did it say where he ran? Break the window. I've been happy. 6. Thank you for that cryptic shit. I don't like the fast boys. Go to Neely's? I was just there. South Street Apartments is circled. We're just gonna go there. Like so far? Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I like that you can beat the dog shit out of the monsters. It's a little hard to know where I'm going at any point, but, you know. Ooh. Revmid, Brorman. Oh man, someone is toking them drugs, bro. Ah, a dirty fucking needle. Don't mind if I do. All right, I gotta order some food. Hold on. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. What was that? God, that scared the fuck out of me, man. God damn it. A bug? Well, that seems a little oppressive. Sorry, guys, I'm hungry. I've got the hunger. I got this hunger up inside of me. I can't talk to my killers or talk to my diary. Damn. I got this killer up inside of me. What should I get for food? This is killing me. pizza, Gonzalez Restaurant. You can get anything you want at Gonzalez's Restaurant. Ooh, crazy tacos on Hollywood. Caroline said she wanted tacos. Perfect. A crazy plate. Ooh, this is what we want. Yes. Okay. That looks good. Tongue? Holy shit. You can order tongue here. All right. I'm done ordering food. Sorry about that, guys. The life of a late night streamer. All right. Something bit me. Ah. Well, that's a glass door. That should break. Going upstairs. What is that sound? Is that my fucking radio? How do I take that shit out? Emit static when monsters are nearby. Oh. All right, brother. Can we just open dorms like a normal person? What do you want from me, bro? Oh, that's what fucking bit me. Come here. Fuck you. All right. What? Oh, come. Did you play the original? No, I've never played this before. Okay. You can get anything you want at Gonzalez's Restaurant. Okay, keys, that's big. That's big. Apartment 5 left his keys, says there's a leak from the upstairs, go check it out. Tight, okay. We taking this. Do I see any worthwhile items? No. Okay. Apartment 5. Did you watch any of the movies? No. Huh. 4, 5. Here. You can have anything you want at Gonzalez's restaurant. Oh. Another soul to squeeze. Hey, lady. What the fuck was that? Oh, okay.
And then she came and washed it all away.
Gotta get my head right. Quit stop at the Texan, then we're going. Okay, so I guess we're going to the Texan next. I do not like the noises I'm hearing. I don't like it. I like it. Glory Hole? I'm gonna use the glory hole, even if it kills me. Nice! Glory hole win, dude. Big for glory hole visibility. Now we need a single coin, right? Where the fuck am I gonna look for a goddamn single coin? You know what I mean? Like, what do you want from me? Oh, that was not the smartest thing I've ever done. Take a look. Okay, so that's checked off. The Texan Cafe, that's where they said they were going. And that's circled. So, you know, Bob's your fucking uncle. All right, before we go out there, it's gonna be right, left, two blocks right. Right. Left. Two blocks. That's the first block. Oh. Give me your sweet treasures, police car. Fuck you. Still on the right path. Thanks for the positive vibes in the stream. It's always refreshing to tune in and feel a bit lifted after watching. Oh, dude, thank you. I'm gonna warn you, that's not always the case when I'm gaming. Sometimes I can be downright toxic. Love to see you play this game because I don't do spooky games or movies, but it hits different when you play. Yeah, I think I take a little bit of the sting out of it. Ooh, haircut. Oh, nice. We're in. We're in a building that we weren't really supposed to go into. There's got to be loot in here. Yes. Saw him again, or at least I think so. He didn't say... He says he didn't, but I know... Anymore, I'm tired, can't find it, doesn't matter. That scraping noise again. Can we take the scissors? That would be ideal, really, for stabbing. Is there nothing in here? other than a one cryptic note? Oh, come on. All right, Texan Cafe. You're gonna need to chill the fuck out! Alright, he's gonna be dead for a while. I've worked a cash register before. Everybody. Oh my God, she's wearing wedges. Hot. Oh, nice. I knew there had to be something else in here. I'm just gonna give you one extra fucking, you know. Both of you. No funny business. So, no funny business. All right. Spill the beans over an honest cup of coffee. Amen, brother. A fucking men. There is a back room in there. I see it. You see it. The American people see it. How do I get back there? Why just spill your beans? Why just spill your beans? Maybe it's nothing. Or maybe there's a back entrance through here. No. He even went, yo, that jacket is sick. Take that shit, bro. Your jacket is whack. Why just spill your beans? All right, Neely's bar, straight to the right. Left. Make sure. Yes. Ooh, bad time to check the map. Gotta go. Why just spill your beans? Ooh. Sail. The stuff you've picked up and you're not going to take it. You took a fucking quarter. We're not going to take a whatever that is. Sewing kit.
Why just spill your beans?
Okay, that one stayed dead. Damn, she's got good shoes.
Oh, yeah, that's for a cool.
Is that a G-string? Wait a minute.
Why just spill your beans?
All right. First and foremost, insert button. Then the broken one is C2 coin. Oh, we do it after. Ah, food's here. Wait, can I pause?
Yes.
Caroline.
Did I just finish the tutorial?
Just the two of us staring at the water.
That's the special place, James. And a key's gonna fall out. I can't believe this man hasn't left and tried to call the cops. He's just like, he's about it. He's like, I gotta find Mary. I don't care if there's flesh sacks moving around. A bike? Dude, this would help us. You're picking up all kinds of shit and we're not gonna take the bike? I don't understand your priorities, man. Ow, my ankle. Oh, get another dirty needle or some stinky ass poop drink. But the bike, we won't take the bike, but the dirty needles. He came back after you left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with someone. I wasn't going to let him drive in that condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish one. Plate number ending with 06. Am I the drunk that everybody's talking about? Greenish blue car. Where am I? The fuck. Okay. I don't like that this is kind of a natural choke point. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. All right, we gotta go this way. We gotta go the long way. Oh. Okay. All right. Greenish car. Might as well bash all the windows in. Wait, that bitch is greenish. What the? This is it. Yeah. Oh. Whoa! James, we gotta go. Where are we going now? Where are we going?
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
I saw Justice live in Vancouver last night. You were absolutely right. It was a sick set.
Yeah, they're dope. Nothing is marked. Justice is so sick. Nothing is marked. Rosewater Park. Got it. Got a jet. Thank God all of these monsters are wearing stripper heels, or I would be fucked. What the fuck was that? I can't see my dick in front of my face. Is that a gas can that's just flying? This does not connect. This does not connect. I've been fucked. I gotta go all the way. Wait. I gotta go. Okay. This is the road. This is the road. I think this connects, right? Yes, it does. It's we're good. Jesus fucking Christ. What? How the fuck do I get there? Shouldn't just run blindly around. Brother, I'm not running blindly around. I'm looking at the map. And it's... I can't go back. I guess the only thing that's marked is that... that red square right there on Main Street. Building closest to the park. Read the key, Dink Donk. Woodside Apartments. Shouldn't run around blindly. Motherfucker, you act like I wasn't jumped by like 8 monsters. Yeah, this dude plays the game with a 0 pulse. I play all my horror games very autistically because they're more fun that way. I actually play with a fucking spreadsheet up. Texas Cafe. All right. Yeah, no, I'm the asshole. You're totally right. No, you kind of are. I made it funny, but yeah, you're being a dickhead. I've never played this game before, and I made a mistake that cost me 30 seconds, and you're like, what an idiot. Rosewater Park. This kind of is hard to tell what connects. Want me to lead you to the gun and the flashlight? I mean, that sounds good. But is it something I should have come across naturally that I just missed? Or is it something that's like... Huh? What the... These bright coins? What the fuck? These bright coins in the five holes First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. Beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine. In the pale moon his eyes doth shine. All right, so I guess we're looking for some coins, and this is going to do something big. More handgun ammo. 1 hour into a video game, oh, you haven't 100% of this game, noob asshole. Yeah, I will say that it is one thing about playing, like, puzzle games. On stream is like chatters do get really aggressive when you don't solve something right away. I would say I'm relatively good at puzzle games too. Compared to many, maybe not the best players of puzzle games, but the average Joe. But I don't want to make that person feel bad. I was just joking. You know what I do in horror games that's really funny? Normally when I'm playing a game, I always choose the most logical path. In horror games, I'm choosing anything but the logical path because I know the logical path is going to lead me to getting my fucking ass hammered. Well, that looks like a flashlight. Hey! Yeah! Whoa! You want some of that? Dip. Dive. Oh! Yo! Yo, she hit me with the swindle Reno. God damn. Might pop another one of these. Just to take the edge off. All right, well, they can dodge too, it looks like. Okay. Just a quick question. Why would I ever toggle off the flashlight? Does it attract monsters? Yeah, those are your girlfriend's clothes, dude. Yes. All right. Great. 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 My one source of light is also my enemy. Good. Good. No, good. Good for you. Good for you. Oh, I should read what the... Oh, cock smoke! could do that. I wanted to check my inventory. Inner door on the first floor. It's, yeah, here we go. What? Inner door on the first floor. All right, we're back down. Pretty good with the dip dive, duck dodge. More bullets. Ain't it a crime? Okay, this building sucks. I hate everything about this place. Wait. Except for that. You see that little smiley face? Will, there isn't a right or wrong way to play this game. Don't let the chatters influence you unduly. No, I know. I was just having fun. I was really just joking with him until he came back and was like, right, I'm the asshole. And I was like, oh, kind of. Kind of. More bullets? Dude, I'm glocked up out of my mind right now. This RE was so much better on the PS2. What do you mean RE? Surely this is the door. That's the inner courtyard. Did you ever do the Poke RE randomizer? No, but I really want to. That looked really fun. Me and my friends from the first release on used to all get together, and whoever was the best gamer would play through the new Silent Hill, and we would all stay up and beat it. It was wild. That's so fun. Try to open locked doors 50 times? That was an achievement. Hey, see? I'm just trying to get those achievement strats, y'all. You don't even know what I'm on. Fuck. It's gonna be Legatron again, isn't it? Yo, I got bullets, dog. I'm like a Haitian warlord over here. Whoa, local siblings murdered. Predator commits suicide in custody. Walter Sullivan, the culprit in a recent homicide case, was released. Was found dead, having taken his own life. Okay. Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss, resulting from severing his carotid artery with a soup spoon? What? A soup spoon? Did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown. Capable of murdering children, the schoolmates admit to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. He was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff, like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me, he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. A soup spoon? Jesus Christ. I like how they just have shit to open that's nothing. Yeah, I am aware there is a monster here, radio. Thank you. Mother fucking cockroach. Come on, Legatron. Yo, she got that. I'm just better. More ammo. I feel like even though I have a plethora of ammo, I'm still going to be smacking stuff with this board. Till the very end of this fucking game. Oh God. Oh God in heaven. Reach faster, bro. Faster! Is not what I expected. There's a key on the other side of a grate, and you have long sticks right here. You know, maybe we could be more efficient about this. Maybe we don't have to play right into their hand. Whatever, whatever. I don't care. I don't give a shit. That was terrifying. I hated that. Second floor hallway key.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Timotrahine Flasco.
Music, okay. Thank you so much. I appreciate you for that subscription. They all mean a lot, guys. Thank you that you would choose to spend your time here and spend money on it is always very flattering. Thank you. Ooh.
Huh.
I like that.
Artist.
supplies? So this gun, is it in this fucking room? Are the empty drawers like a balancing thing? Like if you're really low on items, do they put items in there? Please deliver these to... Shit up. Am I close to something big, guys, or should I save and call it a night? Because my food is out there and I'm a little hungry.
Frog.
Not yet. You need to eat. All right. We'll save it for tomorrow. We'll continue it. This is a lot of fun, though. I'm enjoying it. Did I save? Why did that feel like I did not save? Why is that one down there? All right. Ring, 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 ring. What's up? Nandre, you call me? What you saying, dog?
Oh, yeah, wow.
Thank
that's
you.
Very cool.
Good stream? Yeah, it was a pretty good stream. What's the ring in for, Nandre? You guys... And so you need something from me? Deadlock Billy? I'm down. I might eat first. I'm going to raid Jay because I'm trying to get him to partner.
Oh, yeah, wow. That's very cool.
Astron underscore online gifted a tier 1 sub to blue underscore jellyfish 32.
Thank you. Wait, there are 4,000 people here? What the fuck? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for hanging out tonight. I appreciate you so much for coming by. Thank you for spending your time here. Thank you for enjoying film night. I hope you had a wonderful evening. I'll be back tomorrow early for a day of backyard baseball, baby. We're going to be playing backyard baseball 97. I'm going to try and beat the game with the worst possible team. And then the next day or the day after that, we are going to backyard baseball tournament. So a lot of backyard baseball in these next 2 days.
That's for a cool.
Also, yeah, I'm going to check my P.O. box. Thank you so much, Peachy. Anyway, I'm sending you over to Jay. Please give him the same love and respect you would give me. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you. Goodbye.